Let's try. Still need to find the next. The next Pokemon, which is probably gonna be Onix. Oh no. I'm pretty sure the next Pokemon we can find is Onix. Don't really know where we can find the Pokemon with A though. Oh no, this is bad. Let me just... make yourself useful, Mankey. You're quite useless. She has a Nidoran, the next one. No, another Pidgey. Let me just use a potion. Bro, are you for real? Of course she gets a crit. Let's just go back and revive Mankey. Oh wait, I know we don't have to, but it would be nice though. I think I'll only do the first two gyms today or something. I think it quite fits with it. Is he gonna try to evolve after this? But we can't really allow him to do it. Here we go. No, Bono, you cannot. It's against the rules. You know, also quite sucks we can't really use our Wine Whip and stuff like that because all the Pokemon are like either Bug type or Flying type here. Wait, why did I take that much damage? I wasn't even paying attention. Ekans. Do something, Mankey. Because we're stuck. Bro, I swear, Bono is probably gonna run the whole game alone. But it's kinda annoying me to always die. So much for getting a Mankey when he's useless. Actually, I think I'm gonna replace him with a Meowth, only because the pickup in Generation 3 is really broken. Well, only in Fire Red and Leaf Green and Ruby and Sapphire. In Emerald, it goes after levels. I mean, should we just continue? Bro, why do we have so many? That was a mistake. Sorry about that. Actually, let's skip a couple of trainers now. We're not really gonna get anything out of it. Not with these few trainers down here, they don't give enough XP. We can find a hiker, that would actually be good though. Is a Metapod again? I guess so. Oh, actually, wait a moment, I actually forgot something. I totally forgot about this, but we actually need to update this. Just one second. There we go. I totally forgot to update it. But as you can see, we now have the boulder badge. Sorry about that. Even went out of my way to actually create it. Probably gonna wake up the next turn. Might as well beat her up as well. It's like stealing money from a 5-year-old. Is this what Pokemon always about? We really need an Everstone soon. This has only has two Pokemon, so that's better than nothing, I guess. I'll figure out if I have to do play again later today. For now, I think we'll just see how far we can get today. She has a Jigglypuff. It was actually pretty fast that the Jigglypuff pulled up. He has a... can't recall what he has. He has none, yes. Isn't there like an item besides the first Simberry? Guess not. Actually, he looks like a Michael to me. No, actually, let's call him Milkfish. But sadly, we cannot use our Milk Steak Pokemon. Off to the box it goes.